every hockey game should start with the Easter Bunny. I don't care what anybody says. We get set for the 133rd all-time meeting between these two teams.
When you look at Corey Schneider, Mike Camilleri for a long period of time.
Wojtek Mozik in the box, playing his fourth NHL game. Here comes Adam Henrique. Across it goes Zajac with a shot. Ward says no. Excellent shorthanded opportunity.
In the way he played last night.
Jacob Slavin out to center ice. A stretch pass. It's onside. Turning is Lindholm. All the way across a shot. Wedgwood. His first big save off Joakim Nordstrom. In the Carolina zone. Jacob Slavin, D to D. The veteran Ron Hainsey. Victor Rask, who scored his 18th goal of the season last night. Jeff Skinner from well out, fought off by Scott Wedgwood. Jacob Slavin with his head up right on the tape of Jordan Staal. The big guy through center. Jordan to the outside, working Andy Green. He loses Green. Across, they score! That's hockey, baby! Jordan Staal to Ron Hainsey. 1-0 Carolina.
The last two or three games, he's gotten back to that dominance. Here gains the line, heck of a net drive from Nordstrom.
He'll get it back from Lindholm, send it across to Rask. Bulk again, Wedgwood got a piece of it. Loose along the boards now, Lindholm wide open. Rask, his shot, scores! Victor Rask with his 19th goal of the season. Carolina up by two. He sets up Victor Rask, who walks the line straight away. Falk. Turning Lindholm out in front, off the post, off Wedgwood first, and then off the post. Great chance for Victor Rask. Going wide, Falk, front of the net, Staal for Rask. Here he is, Lindholm, Staal. What a save by Wedgwood! It rolls in, Rask again off Wedgwood. Victor Rask, Wedgwood! Got back in an unorthodox way. He's stopping it any way he can right now. It's an onslaught by the Hurricanes.
Boy, what a power play by Carolina.
Travis Zajac down the wall for the Devils. Goes diagonally across. Great read by Skinner. Here he comes. Jeff Skinner walks in. Wedgwood comes up big. Pietila gets to it. Blake Pietila with a shot turned out by Cam Ward. Jeff Skinner out of the corner. Out to center ice. Breakaway. Victor Rask is in. He scores! Victor Rask gets the touchdown pass, and Carolina has a 3-0 lead.
So I guess Jeff Skinner's Tom Brady.
Off a stick, Larson out of the corner. Headman pass to Steven Gionta, back out to center ice. The lead feed intended for Tuomo Ruutu, cut off by Pesci. Loose out in front, a shot, and a goal! Out of nowhere, Bobby Farnham gets it.
There's Lecuyer, the referee. He's in a perfect spot. And then the stick rides up again. That's a hook, no doubt about it. And that creates the chance from Farnham that results in the goal.
Picked off by Andy Green. Here come the Devils back out to center ice. Pietila now. Blake Pietila tries to get it deep in on Cam Ward. Palmieri a steal out in front. Pietila a chance. They score on the follow-up. Travis Zajac gets to it. And the Devils are within one.
This is all about the trapezoid. Regularity through the season. Momentum's a funny thing.
It sure is. Look at this. Tuomo Ruutu with a shot blocked by Brown. Farnham pawed down. Ward said no. It's Gionta. And it's forked wide.
And you've seen the resilient nature of both teams. And you've seen it from New Jersey in this second period. Carolina all year.
Devontae Smith-Pelly out in front of the side of the goal. Landisi had the chance. Ward got the second chance. Patrick Brown on it for Carolina. McClennett along the boards. Over the line, Gerby. He'll take a lead. Shut down! Great save by Scott Wedgwood. Face-off one back for Adam Larson. His shot easily detected by Cam Ward. Nathan Gerby ahead of the pack. Mozik moves it for the Devils. Hanifin for Carolina. Broken up. It's a breakaway. Joseph Blandisi walks in for a chance. Cam Ward says no! What a save by Cam Ward!
Look at what a tough time of it Cam has had in the shootouts. That makes that save even better.
Patrick Brown caught off by Wedgwood. McClement just fly! Brian Murphy, Jordan Staal starts his engine. Here he comes. Murphy at his side. He'll dart. Now Malone out in front. Off Jordan. Wedgwood dives and gets it. He'll stop. Lay it back. Pesci a shot. Handed off by Wedgwood. A tip up high. Now along the boards for New Jersey, Reed Boucher. Nordstrom. Lindholm. Paddle down Wedgwood. Loose out in front. Stahl in control. Looks around on Green. Gordon Stahl a handoff for Brett Pesci. Has a lane. Here he comes. His shot. Went high. To the middle of the ice. Accepted by David Warsawski. 1 minute left. Landisi, a rolling puck. Joseph Landisi tries to kick it to himself. Henrik on Jordan Stahl wins the battle. Up top, Warsawski now. Andy Green, the devil captain. This is Reed Boucher. Warsawski, Green with a shot off a body. Final push for New Jersey. 19 seconds on the clock. Here they come. Through the center zone, Hainsey. Skinner's there. Now, Sislow with a chance. He walks in, out in front, pawed down by Skinner without his stick. What an effort by Skinner. 4 seconds left. Sislow, one final chance for Moore. Holding on. It's over. Carolina hangs on.
Boy, there are certain wins in the course of a season that are quality, quality wins. This is one of them. Look at the block here from Nordstrom. New Jersey did everything they wanted to do.